Hi everyone, I am Omkar. Today we learn about exception. So, exception is an unexpected event which occurs at a runtime due to unexpected line of code. It is divided into two types. First is checked exception or unchecked exception. Checked exception occurs at a compiler by compile time, but unchecked exception will not occur at a compiler at a compile time. So exception occurs at only runtime. So runtime and its subdivided method will comes under only unchecked exception. When in the program exception will occurs, then the JVM machine will be created an exception object. When the program will be not handled by JVM machine, then it goes to directly exception handler. Exception handler, and it directly throw out from the program and print at the run stack. So we understand the exception by using an example. So we will take class as a demo. In that we create a method public static. Suppose we create a method as a run return type, we int run in bracket we give reference variable integer. Suppose take in we system dot out dot println, you require to print exception. Suppose exception, we take an integer as b, give it value as 10, int c we give b by a. We take a return type method, so we return value return c. We come here in the main method, public static void main. We declare the method which is given by run name. So system, suppose system got out the println, we gave program is created. Come on. We call run method. In that we use the reference variable to put value as 0. Our system dot out dot print program stop. So here we declare b by a. With b value is 10 and we given a value as 0. So it is arithmetically false. So in that program it occur exception. So exception will be directly, here the exception will be occur and it directly throw output as a exception name. So exception in here will be arithmetic exception. Then it give the command message and then here it will print the address of that where the exception will be occurs. So we suppose we control an exception. So we handle an exception, we use exception handler. In that we use try and catch method. So here the exception will be occurs. So we can declare method as a try in bracket. So here exception will be occur. Then catch method, we declare the exception name arithmetic, what we declare as a. So we require to print system.out println. Here the arithmetic exception will be occurs. Arithmetic exception occurs. So we can handle by exception handler, the output of the program will be given directly as the in bracket catch method, which is written as a here exception will be occurs. So it is an exception and exception handler. Thank you.